Whoa! 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 Jesus Christ! All right, I'm in the air.
Bye.
I'm in the air. Oh my God! Please, yes. Whoa. Game, give this to me. Give this to me. Oh fuck! Damn it! Okay. There is a like massive apartment building.
Didn't we try to get the trash truck in here at one point?
Oh yeah, we got the trash truck and the fire truck in here.
No, there's this massive building over by that like arch thing close to the park. It's got a big center hollow section. I almost landed perfectly inside of it. I just bounced off, like I just rolled off the roof.
Oh fuck.
Also the swing set on the left clearly gives you better results.
Woo! I need somebody to come give me a push. Never mind.
I love how you just see the person there and then all of a sudden gone.
Gone. We gotta go get hit. Licked up.
Oh
we
my God! The fucking explosions! Oh, Jesus.
Sorry.
All I heard was boom, boom, boom.
Sorry, York.
Get that shit out of here.
Oh God, here it goes. Is it gonna go?
Oh, I'm stalled. Hit me. Back up. Back up. Stalled.
Try to get this piece of shit out of the way. Junk car. Oh, what the hell?
I think what would be really special is if I had the helicopter low enough and you launch off that thing and hit me.
Come on, game. Do it.
Oh, no.
All the explosions.
The game does not want to throw this car.
Oh shit, there goes the chopper.
Nope, there it goes.
There's so many pieces of cars.
I think the more people you have on it, the better it gets, though.
Whee!
Do you think it ever came up in one of their, like, dev meetings? It's like, so that swing set, we've got to patch that out. And then
they're
just
like,
everyone...
No,
I'm pretty
no,
sure
no,
they put
never.
It in on purpose.
Yeah, because it wasn't, no, it, no, in, wasn't right. it in... The... Wasn't it in GTA 3? Which one was it?
No, but if you go to the developer's test area, they have the swing sets with cars set up.
Oh, wow.
See, then my question is, why wouldn't you deliberately put, like, just a catapult in? Because clearly we enjoy this shit.
I like an Easter egg.
I'll be honest,
easy,
I always
easy,
wanted
easy,
a car shredder too.
Oh, sorry.
There we go.
I just ran over a cop's dead body.
Where's the closest machine gun helicopter I can get near here?
The one at that,
Oh.
That place.
Oh God!
Directly to the west, east of us.
Beep beep beep.
East?
That dock. That dock with a bunch of choppers.
Oh, we're by the airport.
Yeah,
we'll go to the
yeah
airport.
No, I just noticed we're also by the airport.
Cause I am beeping.
Fuck yeah, man! Damn! Wow, look at the map where I am. That's where I ended up.
So, assuming that we didn't actually die, and just it didn't matter, how much damage, you know, explosives, murder,
oh yes,
car, how much have we caused?
I need that SWAT van.
Also, my god, could you imagine if GTA had, destruction physics?
Five.
Like, there'd just be nothing left of the city.
Ooh. Oopsie.
Whoa, where the fuck did I spawn? Damn it.
I accidentally crashed my helicopter into the ocean.
Fuck, I'm that's far up. Away now.
Hey, what are you doing?
Crap.
Well, I'll take the swing.
Dude, the swing sets upside
five
down.
Stars.
Oh shit, I gotta see this.
You're broken?
I'm under the map.
Got under the map, oh fuck.
Like, the truck is sticking straight up.
How did I get five stars just murdering people all the way out here?
You know, it happens.
Yeah. Well. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Also, did they ever explain
stand up, bitch!
Why they... Did they ever explain why they got rid of the six star in GTA 5?
I didn't even know that they
know.
Got rid of
Stop
six.
With that.
I don't think I ever got to
yeah, it's five stars, yeah.
It's a lot harder to fucking
five
survive
star, yeah.
Five.
Oh yeah,
but
that
still,
jump
like,
from, like, having two stars or
going
three
from
stars
three to four
insane.
Is actually really bad.
And three.
Does anybody else see this right now? Am I the only one that sees this thing levitating?
Sorry, what?
On my screen, the swing sets upside down, and the truck is levitating up in the air.
The truck is standing. It's, oh no, it's normal.
Wanna get in?
Yeah, well, you're hovering now, so I don't know what's going on.
You're in. The cop is gonna get fucked. Bad. This is gonna be really bad. The swing set is inside the truck. Oh, shit! We are underneath the map! Oh, fuck! We are underneath the map! We are in limbo, man. The truck is... How do you... Oh, fuck! Where the hell are we? Where the hell are we? Oh god! You see where we are?
Matrix.
That was like that was seriously like the Matrix. It's like, oh fuck! We just teleported. Can I even get out of here?
Yeah.
The truck is like perfect too. It didn't even get damaged.
It's a perfect getaway.
We now
no, no, don't bump me, you idiot! Okay, he didn't get mad. Maybe it only did that because that other car was there, that other truck. Is the swing set? I was gonna say, is the playground bent? Did I just break it?
No.
I thought I see the swing set stuck to the truck for a minute. Oh, you gonna get in? Go for a ride?
Yeah, I might
okay,
well.
For some reason, the cops are pissed at me now.
I died, so I lost all mine.
I must have killed
I think the cops
civilian.
Would be pissed at any car flying through the air right now.
I think I probably killed a civilian when we were flying.
Yeah, that fat lady's running, so something's going on.
I feel sort of like even if it's not illegal, It's still illegal if you're flinging your car through the air like that.
It's not doing anything.
Oh boy.
Oh, we're sinking. We're sinking. We're sinking into the ground like quicksand.
I see it's floating.
The truck, I can't move it. It's stuck. It won't move. Oh shit. It keeps stalling.
Do we stall?
I can't move. We're sinking. Oh my god. They're fucking pissed at us.
Oh yeah, they're mad.
Do you guys want me to get you out of that? Wait. There's
Just
only.
Get in.
There is. No, there's only one solution. If. Oh.
It keeps sinking deeper and deeper. Oh, it's standing up. It's standing up. Oh shit! Dragons to the ground! Oh god!
Steal my screen, I don't see any of that.
It's going
I'm for
okay,
York just left the game. The game is so broken.
GTA crashed.
The cops can't even hit me. I can't even shoot. I can't even shoot. We keep sinking in the ground, man! This is bad!
God damn. GTA crashed fucking hard.
No, did it actually crash? I can't shoot. I can't do nothing.
Like, it's crashed so hard the, your game crashed. Crashed. Oh, there it goes.
Okay.
Oh god, what is going on with this thing?
Oh, I finally died, and then the truck moved. Woohoohoo! This thing said just murdered me. You're pissed at Dragon.
Yeah, just a bit.
I think I fucked the truck. I don't think the truck can move.
No!
Oh god.
If I was cheating,
oh,
I'd say spawn the tugboat
god.
On the machine.
I don't even know how to do that. I keep dying. Dragon, I dare you to go take that bike, that motorbike, and go up to the thing. You see the motorbike?
You'll instantly die.
Wait.
Yeah, you'll die though, but it's hilarious.
Where'd it go?
It's there.